Hello and welcome back to SoMo Diecast. My name is Ron. Well, it is August. Wow, falling behind. And it's time for the Diecast Build and Modelers Community Challenge for August, which is any Land Rover. So I've got this little Hot Wheels Land Rover, and we are going to blow it apart, take a look at the pieces and parts, and see what I can do with this piece of automotive art. I really kind of like the way it looks now, but that's all right. We're going to change it up a bit. So let's go ahead and get it blown apart, as I said, and we will see what we got to play with. Everybody, please stay tuned. All right, we got our little Land Rover, Hot Wheels Land Rover Series 2, all blown apart. The body itself had no posts to drill, but it's nicely detailed, and see a lot of opportunities in that. The interior, which drops in from the top, like that, is held to the base by screws in, it was spun post in the plastic. Already drilled these, and tapped them for 256 screws, and because it's plastic, I had to use some little washers there so that they would actually hold. Very basic interior. I like the flip-flops in the bed, and three seats, and on the interior, oh my gosh, went steering wheel's on the wrong side. And metal base, nicely done, no details to speak of, and had already clipped the attachments for the wheels, because I'm on the fence. Do I use these? Do I use other ones? I don't know. We'll figure that out when we get where we're going and see what we can come up with. Well, that's all the pieces and parts, so let's get the casting and the stripper, and I think we're going to throw the interior, or the black portion of the interior, into the super clean to get that decals off of it, or tampos. And anyway, let's go ahead and get this build moving. Everybody, please stick around. Well, before we get to the reveal, let's take just a quick look back at where we started this Hot Wheels Land Rover. Let's go ahead and get to the reveal, and we will see how this little car came out. So, everybody, please, stick around. All right, we got a little Hot Wheels Land Rover Series 3 all finished up. Love this little model. It came out, this one was fresh from the blister, so we tore it down and cleaned it up, and I went ahead and kept the original wheels, just chromed them out, and did the same treatment to the spare on the hood. And after we had the body and the interior and the base all painted, detailed out the headlights, taillights, the bumpers, the radiator or the grill, hit the gas filler while we were at it, and the latches for the hood and the tailgate. And then went ahead and did a little detailing on the interior. There's a pair of flip-flops and a wrench in the back, which I just highlighted a little bit in some chrome, as well as the dash and everything. The body I painted in what else? Maui Blue from Rust-Oleum, which I think is a beautiful color, and very happy with how it came out. And then finally, I got in there in my Adobe Illustrator software, and I created a tiki style graphic for the surfboard, which kind of pulls out the blues from the Maui Blue, and then we put it all back together. And this is, of course, for the diecast and modelers community August challenge, any Land Rover. And so this is my contribution and my entry into that challenge, and I hope you like it. If you do, please give me a thumbs up, and if you're not a subscriber, please do, and be sure you ring the bell when you subscribe to be notified of future builds when they are available, and be sure you share with your friends. And while you're out there looking around, be sure you check out all of the other builders that took part in the Diecast and Modelers Community Challenge. They always have interesting challenges, and I always enjoy participating when I have the opportunity. Well, thank you all once again for watching, and I will see you in the next.